Tire flip, jump and shuttle combo. Make sure you grip under the tire, push forward and up rather than deadlift it. The tire should grip on the surface. Perform the jumps and then return for a shuttle, which is essentially a sprint over about 10 or 15 meters.